Welcome to Manipati. In this video, I will discuss about knitting spinners, which belongs to textile sector. The company's present in portfolio of Dolly Khanna, who is one of the top investors of India. The company is India's leading manufacturer of cotton yarns and knitted fabrics. So this is the unique selling point of the company, or rather USP of the company. The installed capacity of company is 223056 spindles, which is quite good, 2936 rotors, and it manufactures around 50,000 tons of yarns and threads per annum, which is huge by any thought. So a good capacity the company has installed so far, and the manufacturing power is quite good for the company. The fabric unit of the company has around 63 knitting machines and annual production of 9,000 tons per annum. So for knitted fabrics also, the company has quite good production capacity. The product from the company, the knitted fabrics and along with the spindle, the product from the company is used in producing apparels, garments, innerwear, terry towels, woven fabrics, home furnishings, carpets, denims, industrial fabrics, medical textiles, mattresses, socks and tea bags. So whatever textile items you see around yourself, all those items can be produced by the products manufactured by Nitin Spinners. So whatever Nitin Spinners manufactures, that act as a raw material for these industries or these products. The company also exports the products to more than 50 countries, which are spread across 5 continents. So it has domestic, it has international products, and the revenue generated by the company has good amount of export share as well. So any company which is exporting the products can be considered as a good company, or is a good company, because it has alternate revenue source. The company also has major presence in North India, Central India and some parts of East India. So along with global presence, like already exporting to 50 countries around the globe, the company also has domestic presence as well, like in North India, Central India and East India. The company's manufacturing plant is located in Bhilwara. So the reason we said within India, that can be easily catered to. So the plant is strategically located near to North India and Central India. So these two regions are close to the plant and can be easily catered. If we see the share price performance, it has not given very good returns, but at least the investors have not burned their fingers in this company. They have gained around 3%, three times return in this company, and the dividend yield is more than 1.5%. So close to 5% dividend they are getting on their initial investment in year 2006. Now the company manufactures raw materials for end textile products. So textile as a sector is saturated. It is an evergreen sector. Having said that, it is an evergreen but saturated sector, and the demand will be present there because we all need clothes. the scope of growth is limited. That's why it is a saturated industry, and it's a capital and labor intensive industry as well. So if you are interested in textile sector companies, then you should evaluate company on these parameters, because as you can see, Nitin Spinners already have exporting products to 50 countries and have good share of market in North India, Central and some parts of East India. So only geography they are left is South India and West. So the scope of growth the company can attain, the point you are investing is also important. So all these factors you need to consider before making a investment decision in any company. I have also analyzed other companies' inner portfolio on my website manipati.com. The link is given in video description. For future videos, subscribe to Manipati YouTube channel. To subscribe, click on subscribe button below the video and then click on the bell icon. Just a disclaimer, I am not a SEBI registered analyst. The views expressed in this video is my own research and I make it public so that others might find it useful. Thank you.